Good morning, Rangers.
I'm Madeline.
I'm Yusuf.
And welcome back to CTV. Today is Friday, November 11th, 2022.
Rangers, this is a football game against Katy Tigers at Legacy Stadium tonight.
The kickoff is at 6 p.m. Today, there's a boys' varsity basketball game, RCS opener versus Manville from 5:30 to 7 p.m. at Campbell Educational Center.
So make sure to get involved at our school events today.
If you're interested in exempting your fall semester exams, be sure to fill out the form in Skyward.
The deadline is on December 8th.
Seniors, don't forget about our senior package. It includes one yearbook, one prom ticket, one ticket to Fiesta Texas, and one senior sunset ticket.
Make sure to make your payment before November 15th. Let's go to Lindsay, Miriam, Lini, and Victoria with interviews of the football players about the playoff.
Hi.
Hi Rangers, I'm here with Ferris and Andrew. How has your football season been so far?
You know, I think it's been pretty exciting. You know, we've had a couple like tight wins, but you know, those are the best type of wins.
What about you?
I think it's been pretty great. We've had our ups and downs, a lot of great wins. We've done some really great things.
Are y'all ready for playoffs?
Yeah, we've been working super hard this week and having a lot of fun.
Yep, can't wait.
Okay, great.
I'm here with Joey and Marco, and I have one really important question for y'all. What is your favorite memory from this whole season?
Mine will have to probably be our 21-0 comeback against Elkins.
And yours?
Probably the locker room pep talks right before the games. Coach Nuck gets us pretty fired up.
Thank you, guys. Guys, how do y'all feel about this being y'all's last season at Clemens playing football?
I mean, it's a little bit sad. It's been a pretty long and fun ride. And, yeah, it's just a little sad.
He said it was a little sad. Okay. How about you?
Kind of like what Joey said. It's going to be very sad and, like, different going away from people that I've been growing up with for, like, 3 years now. And, like, we've gotten so close. They're kind of like family at this point, and it's just kind of sad it all coming to an end eventually. But you just kind of have to deal with it, and hopefully I'll see them around.
Sisterhood.
I'm here with Coach Ruthard, and I have a question. What are the differences that you've seen from the beginning of the season to the end?
The differences I've seen is we have put together more wins towards the end of the season. We had a tough start. Although I think the guys were still working hard, I still think they had that belief. But we had a tough start to the season, so I've seen a lot of persistence and drive to get to where we are now.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
So I think we've had a really great season. We had very high expectations coming in this year, but we had some guys that had to step into new positions and take care of the business. Some guys that changed position and have stepped up and done a really good job. You know, I think across the board, the team has fought really hard. We had some hiccups early, but we've come back. We've learned how to make comeback wins. We've learned how to really push hard against tough teams. And I think that's going to carry us through the playoffs this year.
Thanks, girls, and good luck to our Rangers tonight. Now let's get some information about the theater program, The Children's Hour. Now let's go to Jokes with Joy.
What's your name?
Lauren.
Lauren, do you want to hear a joke?
For sure.
What is the best part about living in Switzerland?
What is it?
I don't know, but I don't know, but the flag is a plus.
Oh no.
What are your name?
I'm Jackson.
Okay. I'm Anna.
Okay, you want to hear a joke?
Yes.
Hey, what do you? What do you do if you see a fireman?
I don't know.
Put it out, man.
That was a good one. I like that one better.
Thanks, Joey. Rangers, now we have an Instagram account, so make sure to follow CHS_CTV for any updates or news.
Today's Veterans Day. Be sure to thank any veterans you know.
That's all for today's show, Rangers. Bye. Bye.